Home. This was my home. I was born here on Nilo, an Asian exoplanet where all the enhanced humans reside. Growing up, I'd heard fables about the planet where humanity originated. Parts where life flourished in the old ways. We were taught that it's a wasteland, uninhabited now. But there was always legends that parts of it were untouched by the wrath of nature. The stories had always stuck with me. I had to see for myself if it was true. Nilo is cold, devoid of any nature. No trees, no plants, no animals, just technology, synthetic air, and us. A soulless shell of what humanity used to be. My lifeline on Nilo comes with great dignity and honor. But deep down, I felt an emptiness. I had to escape, no matter what the cost. I believed the stories were true, and Earth could be my refuge. And even if it led to my death, at least I chose my path.
Are you okay? I can help.
The handle. Hold the handle.
Hold.
I had never seen such beauty before. I was in awe at everything. It was like opening my eyes and breathing for the very first time.
No! Oh, no, no, no! Mister?
From that moment, Tiffany and I were together every day. She showed me all the wonder that the old world had to offer, and I told her stories of my homeland.
Come here. I want to introduce you to G. Touch.
Guilt for abandoning my post and my people. And deep down, I knew a reckoning was coming for me. I wanted so badly to tell Tiffany the truth about why I came here. But something was happening. Something I had never experienced before. And I didn't want it to end. From this is not allowed.
Really?
Yes.
How do you have babies then?
Offspring is made by mixing compatible DNA and then it's augmented due to your life's path. I much prefer this.
I'm sure you do. So what you're gonna do in life is chosen before you're born?
Yes.
What was your life path?
You don't want to know.
I don't care what it is. Whatever happened before doesn't matter to me. The only thing that matters is what's here. What's happening now. What's real for us. Nothing's gonna change that. I feel there was something missing in my life until I found you. We found each other from other ends of the universe. I don't know if you understand love. I don't even know if you feel the same way I feel. But with you, for the first time I feel alive.
I feel it too. I found a home with her. I was hers, and she was mine.
Gee! Been a long time. No message, no word. You know, they thought you died. And honestly, myself, I hoped you did. For your own sake, of course. But without proof, the elders wouldn't allow me to step into your position as a Mulga Chief One. Instead, they sent me scouring the galaxies for you. And yet here you are in the flesh. What have we here? It's quite beautiful, isn't it? Does it know how you disgraced your family? Betrayed your own kind?
Tay, everything they told us on Nilo was a lie. Look around you. There's beauty here. There's life here. They lied to us.
It's all for a reason, G. You know this. That's why they trained us in packs. To have honor and loyalty. Our brothers are dying out there while you're shacked up here with some lowlife breed.
Tell them my ship crashed, and I'm dead. Take my position, please. I'm not coming back.
Always a dreamer, G. You're foolish. You always have been. That's not an option. You simply know too much. More importantly, you abandoned your post. You defected. And you know the consequences of that. Kill him and the girl. Burn the whole place down.
It doesn't have to be this way.
Yes, it does. Gee, yes, it does. Even in your absence, I've lived in your shadow. No longer. This is what you betrayed the colony for? This pathetic old breed? Get up, G! I want you to see what I do to her. Watch this!
I could feel it. I could feel everything slipping away. I don't regret anything. It was all worth it. To love and be loved is to feel the sun from both sides.
Protect our boy.
Oh, gee.